In and out footwork. Here we can see multiball being used to develop a simple in and out movement pattern. A backspin feed is used to first drop the ball short to the forehand for the player to return with a touch shot. Then the next ball is fed deep with backspin to the forehand side for the player to move back out and play a forehand topspin. The drop feed is again very low and is nearer to the net for the short ball and slightly further away from the net for the deeper ball.